30 seconds. How does it feel to be a favorite?
Well, it's a lot of questions like this. I'm a shy boy, so it's a little pressure on me, but I'm doing okay. Yeah. I'm focused on my performance, I'm focused on my song, and I'm waiting for the first semi-final. Okay. Now, and I'm glad and happy and thankful that the audience loved the song, actually, and they wish me good luck, all the best. So thank you very much for your support.
Do you see this as a way of launching your career outside Russia to a wider audience?
We'll see. I don't know what's gonna happen after, but for me it's a good experience, and I'm happy that I'm doing it now. They're taking part of this great event, the biggest festival song festival in the world. Thank you.